Ah, the night shift experience. I want to do it by myself, but it's really difficult because there's no like single player. So I'm gonna go for a two player. There's another one that came out, so I'm a bit working at a graveyard overnight. I'm not doing that. It was all about aliens and that just doesn't interest me, but this one's about a murderer and I find that a lot more interesting. You know what, I kind of want to do it in a group, actually. Can these folks just please sit down? Because it's wasting my time. Ah, there we go. And now they have left. Everything is so annoying. God's true. There we go, and of course. Long enough. Is it just me? Honestly, all that time, and it's just me. Oh, I haven't got the volume on. One second. I'll give their food. What did they want? I wasn't paying attention. They're gonna get food one anyway. I'll put my volume on.
Say he escaped in a white pickup truck with tinted windows. If you see this car, contact the police immediately.
Quite loud.
Can I have a food number one?
Don't know why that scared me so much, but it really did.
Can I have a food number
four? Can I have a food number two?
There's a jump scare when I do this, and I hate the fact that I know that and I'm still gonna get scared. But I know if I will, I'm gonna take the chance. I'm gonna turn instead, but I still get scared. I still feel like he's standing behind me. Just check every now and then.
I have a food number one.
Ugh.
Let me get a food number two. Number three.
There's no chicken they give me. That rude. And who's going to get food?
I'm sorry.
Who's getting food at this time of the night? Like, genuine question. Who's going to get food at this time of the night? I'd be passed out at this point.
Number three.
It's always the same. For food number three, it's give me. For food number one, it's can I have. For food number two, it's please, I think.
The killer who escaped the maximum security prison is still on the loose. If you have any information, contact the police.
Spiders and the food. Come on. It's like McDonald's level stuff. And I do eat McDonald's.
Hey, I got an alert that a window was broken. Hopefully it was just a false alarm. If not, open the safe behind the employee of the month picture. The code is 1234.
The murderer who escaped prison a few days ago has been caught this morning. Witnesses say that he broke into this local Sudburger only to be stopped by a brave employee. The murderer has been taken back to the prison until further notice.
Yeah, I'm a brave employee. I could honestly do so good. working at Sad Burger. I think I'd do well. Ooh, this is the graveyard experience. Do you think I should do it? Yeah, let's do it. I hope this one's as good. What I mean by as good, I mean as easy. Oh, I take it he just wants to be himself, or he doesn't want to be with me. Either way, I don't care. Can you just quit running away from me, please? You know what, I don't care. I'll go with this cool guy. They're all running away from me. That's for two folk. Finally, somebody that doesn't run away from me. I'm sure I did play this one, and it's about aliens. That's about science. That's all I know so far. I did play it and died instantly because an alien got me. That's all I could tell you. Because I suck, basically. Do not want to do this one at all. flowers in that location. I feel like that's not that important. The flowers can wait in the morning. Investigating that? I'm no thick. That's not the right thing to do. Said not to trust folk, and not. So either I can trust Agent Adams, whoever, whatever that is, or I can not trust them like I was told to. And not go with Agent Adams. That might be a bad choice. This is part of the aliens, not just willingly went with aliens. Oh, no, he's not.
Thank you for coming with us. Unfortunately, for what you saw, we're gonna need to erase your memories. Just look for your count of three.
Your memories was erased along with any memories of tonight. even you. Okay. I guess. Wait, what? What's this? Oops, what did I click on? There are a lot of these games I only know two. I know about the
You've got mail.
I'm gonna mean this as skinny as I possibly can. Bag up the trash. No, because if I go outside, that's literally asking for death.
You've got mail.
Whenever you're alone, just stay inside. Shut your curtains. And just... in your bed. That's all I do. Not that I really think that I'm gonna get like documentary that very often. You know, you never know. Why did they choose?
You got mail.
Lego. Oh, that's my username. He's not gonna be happy with me because I said that.
You've got mail. Got mail.
Is he just floating through the door? I think this may be a glitch. What happened there? So confused. I wasn't really paying attention. But did he just go flying?
You've got mail.
Called and said you saw something trying to break in. Get out of there now. doesn't really